than Professor Colin. So if you can learn just one or two points from China's experiences, what would they be?
Human capital investment is one thing I would add that we have seen, you know, decades ago, a large investment in China in human capital investment. And we do see evidence from this around the world as an absolutely critical investment. And this has led to a lot of success. We have to remember that when we think about eradicating poverty, we don't really care about GDP. We care about people.